Across the United States, there are close to 140,000 railroad crossings. In the state of Illinois alone, there are nearly 10,000. Despite the danger, drivers often ignore warning signs and train horns in hopes of beating the train across the tracks. On the outskirts of Chicago, one railroad crossing is particularly perilous. Cars stuck in the intersection come dangerously close to being rammed by the oncoming train. Luckily, the traffic light changes in time, and the potential for disaster is prevented. But not all drivers are as lucky. As a train approaches the intersection, an 18-wheeler decides to try to make it across. It looks as if the truck is in the clear, but the line of cars backed up at the traffic light forces it to stop as a 118-car freight train bears down. Although the engineer hits the brakes, it takes an average freight train over a mile to come to a complete stop. This train only had a few yards. The truck jackknifes and plows into the vehicles in front of it. The impact is so strong that cars are literally stacked on top of one another. In all, 8 cars are damaged, but thankfully, no one is seriously hurt. Because trains are so large, they can appear to be traveling slower than they actually are. This illusion fools many drivers into thinking they can make it when they can't.